America has given the Negro people a bad check. A check which has come back marked insufficient funds. But we refuse to believe that the Bank of Justice is bankrupt.
We refuse to believe that the Bank of Justice is bankrupt. Isn't that the hope? Isn't that the dream of justice? The dream of the kingdom of God that Jesus proclaimed and ushered in? I think that's the driving force behind Black Lives Matter and Occupy and the social justice movements of our time, of LGBT equality and the civil rights movement. Hope. That's it. People say,